Georgia's gonna have to start playing Call of Duty Battlefield.